Let me ask you something. Are you sick and tired of wasting away on the treadmill, running but not actually going anywhere, and not getting any closer to your fitness goals? Well, listen, it's not your fault. I'm here to tell you that the treadmill is actually a trap and may even be taking you further away from getting where you want to go. Listen, if you want to lose weight, if you want to burn fat, if you want to feel better in your clothes this summer, the treadmill is not the answer, my friend. See, the treadmill, it doesn't allow you to build the muscle that you need. It doesn't allow you to burn enough calories. The myth of the treadmill is that you're burning all these calories, and chances are the machine is lying to you. It's giving you a figure that's not even true. It's not accurate. The best thing you can do with your treadmill, besides using it as a coat hanger, is really to get rid of it, because it's not helping with your fitness goals. You need a program that combines strength training and cardio together to really maximize your time in the gym or your time dedicated to fitness to help you get where you wanna go. The best thing you can do with your treadmill for a workout is what I'm gonna show you right now. See, what we're gonna do is we're gonna combine high intensity interval training, a strength training approach to cardio to help me get the results that I need so that I can feel and look my best. And this is what you should do with your treadmill as well if you have one at home. So let's check this out. This is a workout for a treadmill. So now I've got my heart rate up, my muscles have been activated, I've got that cardio feeling, my heart's beating, and now this is a workout. This is getting me closer to my fitness goals, not wasting my time running on that thing. If you need help, if you have questions, let me know. Thanks so much.